I just said to the arts, right? Why should I, if I give $10 million to Lincoln Center in New York, get a tax deduction, right? What is that? Who does that keep alive? So why don't we tax the arts? Great. This is, you know, the United States supports the arts primarily in every state through philanthropic giving. Let's tax those people. They'll stop giving in many cases, and the arts will either go away or the states will subsidize them. If the arts go away, you could say, that's no great loss. No one's going to die. You know, there are people that would argue that, in fact, the arts sustain us in very important ways, and we need to sustain the arts. But getting away from the philosophical debate, most other developed countries subsidize the arts at between $30 and $35 per person in the country through tax money. The city of Berlin spends, I think, somewhere in the range of $35 per citizen. We as a nation spend 75 cents.